Before we go on, I actually do want to throw a little bit of a wrench into this whole analysis method. We're going to use a 1D example to help us understand this. Imagine a 1D signal basically has a lot of value down here, minus 1, then a ramp up and positive 1. You can imagine this to be a simple signal that basically could be an image which has black here and white there, and of course we're scanning it this way. And of course there's some sort of blurry boundary between them, therefore the ramp. Of course, now the question is, what happens when I actually do a column by column, that is just in this direction, a differential of this? There's a lot of noise here, and you can see some of the noisiness there. The derivative of this signal, just the 1D signal, in its x, will only be kind of capturing the details of the local differences. And in fact, when it gets to this point here, you can see a little bit of change, but not much. And in fact, by looking at this, you can imagine that it would be hard to actually look for a sudden change in gradient just because it's mostly capturing the noise. So this in essence, it's really gets harder to detect an edge when there is significant noise in the signal, something we will have to start thinking about how we can avoid.